Now tomorrow, the trial of the woman accused of killing a child who was in her foster care is expected to start. Pammy Maye is accused of murdering 5-year-old Darnell Taylor, then dumping his body in a Columbus sewer drain. Police say she then ran off to Cleveland, where she was eventually arrested. Her trial is scheduled to begin at 9 tomorrow morning.